Everything ready. Okay, hey guys. Lovely day, isn't it? Who am I kidding? Nobody's here yet. So today we are going to continue working on the Max Jerry sword. I did a little bit work earlier today. For example, I unlocked my new minion slot. I upgrade some of my potato minions. Oopsie. You saw nothing. And if you see here, I got cows and I got rabbits. I'm pretty sure it's just so, like, maybe I could get a backpack or something. I'm gonna be real honest. I got it because the minion's adorable. Like, look at that guy. I got rabbit so I can start my work on luck, because if you look in the collection for rabbits, this is luck, you get luck, it's very cheap, I might just have, but it takes a lot, 2.5k rabbit hide, which will take a while. I got enough gunpowder, it took me like an hour. I got enough gunpowder to make a creeper minion. That way we can start going for Thunderlord. Only problem with the setup I have is I can't place a chest down. Even though I do have Intimidation Talisman, I don't trust it because you see these guys are also level 1. The Blazes were also level 1, but it didn't really care. Going enchanting stuff, I got Fire Aspect from the Blazes, which is why they're no longer there. I got my first strike. Grand experience bottles, and I got my books. Now, for vampirism and giant killer and cubism, I don't know what I'm gonna do for those. Yeah, there's not really anything I need this for. Sorry. I'll keep the cows there. Yeah, I got the leather mainly for the item frames. Now that we got that out of the way, let's set up the sugarcane minion so we can start farming. There you go. This is one of my faster minions. We need, wait, do I have enough sugar to do that? I think I do. I could just upgrade him first. Yep, there we go. Tier 7. Let's combine fire aspect, because we can do that. And boom. Ooh! I need that. Maybe I can save myself from having to do the whole rabbit thing if I just bought one.
If I throw in 20k, I bet I can get it. Because I just need this right now. Yeah, look at that. We got that. Nobody's gonna bid more than that. If they are, they're pretty dumb. What else do I need to do? Yeah, I'm gonna need to start getting gas tiers and stuff. But let's set up a pumpkin farm. Pumpkins are at the barn. Let me put on my farm armor. Here we go. Bah, walking into the wall. I'm gonna try to make this stream pretty short, because I have some stuff I have to do afterwards. I'm really hoping I can break it with this, which is usually the thing with Steve's. Okay, let's see how much it takes.
It's got a little pumpkin head!
Okay, so we're about halfway through with collecting pumpkins. Oh shoot, I have all the pumpkins I need, don't I? How many potatoes did I get? A decent amount of potato. Man, these guys are making potatoes very fast. Potatoes. Oh my god! Did he just say that that's a skeleton in the way or something? I'm gonna have to look that back, but I swear he said something about a skeleton. And then I turn around and there's a skeleton. I was like, what the flip? Oh my, I legit just got chilled. It's a pumpkin minion. Look at it! What's the ideal slot? I know you need to be around dirt, but what is your ideal layout? Oh, just dirt. I mean, then again, isn't that what all these say? Let's actually sit down.
Look at you, you're so
cute and you're angry. Aw, look at you. Have a pumpkin. Also streaming schedule, guys. I'm gonna definitely highlight this. This is important. If you want to catch my streams, if I stream on a weekday, it'll always be around 5 to 6. Because when it comes to, once it's 6, I have 3 more hours to do homework, and I need that time. And when I first get home, I usually wait 2 hours to do anything anyways. But just know, I will usually start streaming around 5 if I can. But even though every day I've been streaming, it's not going to be a daily thing. It's more so I'm doing it when I can, and I just happen to can a lot lately. On weekends, it can be any time from, I'd say any time from noon to 5, I'll start streaming. Like, today's a Sunday, so I'm gonna, the latest I'll go on Sunday is probably around 6, same as a weekday. Friday, I can probably go a bit later. Most I'll go on a Friday is 9, and most I'll go on a Saturday is 9. Man, I got so much water.
Woo.
Hello? Game? There we are. Oh, lag. I'm getting very much a lot of lag compared to the previous streams, and I don't know why. You know what would have been smart if I knew I was gonna be killing ghasts? It would have been maybe a little bit smarter. Just maybe it would have been smart for me to, I don't know. Would have been just a tad bit smart. Maybe if I showed that I had a brain, if I, oh, is this the countdown? Oh, is this the countdown for the magma boss? Yeah, all around here, there's, like, lava that drips down slowly. While I'd guess. Lava shows. What? I need to put in damage. Yay, I got nothing. I got 0 damage? Same. That is stupid. What are the odds? Okay, let's get my bow. I need bow. Yep. Let's fill up my quiver. Yeah, I don't have any arrows in it. I'm gonna just go to hub and quickly buy some. Maybe like a stack or two. Where are ghasts? Are ghasts just not a common spawn? Never mind. Is that... Oh! Would that work? Yes! Oh man, that worked. I would have never guessed. Oh, that hurt me. Oh, there's one of them. But I'm breaking my legs while I do this.
Yeah, no thanks. I choose life. I choose life.
Why do magma cubes have to breathe fire?
Yep.
Okay. So we learned what not to do. Oh, there's gas somewhere. Where are they? Oh, he's dead. Where's it gonna land? Over there, I see it. Unless it landed in the lava, which will be pretty sad and disappointing. Also, my ears are broken at this point. Landed over here somewhere, I think. Let's look around for XP. Oh, there it is. Oh, there goes my legs. Nope. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Well, you see, I choose something called life instead of death. You idiot's gonna shoot me? You're just gonna let me kill you all. Genocide, suckers. Magma cube genocide. The master of spamming. I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't need anything from the magma cubes. It would have been nice if cubism was from magma cubes, because this is actually quite fun, and I would not mind doing this for like an hour. You know, I think we're getting around the point where I'm gonna call it the stream. So let's get to a safe place and then warp home. Magma cube head 2, because I don't have that. Let's store this stuff away. Common armor, magma cube. Oh wait, no, wrong one. Magma cube head. Okay, so we got 4 ghast tiers. We need 64 ghast tiers. So we need to somehow kill 60 ghasts next time. But we had a lot of progress today. What did we do? We got luck. We made the fire aspect, which I got last time, kind of. We didn't enchant anything on the sword, but you know what? I'm kind of tempted to right now. Let's just enchant and add the stuff we have. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, now let's see. How much will it take for us to add it to the sword? 42. Easy. It's like nothing compared to what we've had before. There we go. Put that on the sword. That's like one of the cheapest enchants we got. Man, look at it. Now, all we're missing now is cubism, giant, thunder, and vampirus. For cubism, we got the pumpkins going. For giant and vampirus, we got the ghasts. We're hunting this stream and next stream, hopefully. And for thunderous, we got our creepers over here. Which, let me see how they're doing. Yeah, we're making a good amount of gunpowder from this. Let's actually see. I might have enough to upgrade the minion on stream. Oh, just a little bit less. Oh well. Okay. Oh, that could have been bad. Okay. So, let's call that the stream, guys. We did a lot of fun stuff. We got quite a few enchantments on this. Yeah. So bye. Have a great day. Woo!